Katie, would you mind telling me what you thought of Mary's speech today?
I thought it was really cool. I really liked how she integrated climate change into the Ebola outbreak and how we can think of public health in a sustainable way, just like you can with climate change. Which is something that I hadn't really thought about before, but I think it's increasingly becoming an issue. So I really enjoyed it.
Most interesting about Mary Robinson's speech is the fact that much of what we're talking about here with regard to Ebola has implications for understanding how societies, how nations do and do not work together with regard to climate change. And so it's interesting to understand that what we are discussing here has implications not just for health in the context of epidemics, but also for managing kind of global crises that don't have anything to do with health directly, but have longer-term health implications.